What's up, guys? This is our second heist. It's the warehouse one. We needed a garage apparently. But yeah. So now I'm gonna start this one up. So let's get into it.
You're mentally and physically ready. You have to find the key to the forklift. It's probably in a safe somewhere. Grab it, maybe disable the cameras to make life easier, and drive the forklift out of here.
Only one guy right now. There's a ladder to the roof. Where's the key? Come on. What a move.
Aha!
Fucking boned. Holy shit, I'm gonna do it. Now would be the time to get the fuck out of here. How the fuck do I get out of here? No fucking way.
$30,000? I expect three times that next time. Also, I tracked one guy's deliveries and he ordered a very nice bracelet. He keeps it in a safe in 111. Steal it, cut it up, and send it via Black Bay. Business as usual.
There's no way that he fucking, they let me do that. That's fucked up. That's fucked. Do I have the headphone one complete now? Apparently not. What? What is going on? I have four of them, don't I? They're 111, right? There's a VR headset, bad. Let me complete that one. Those views, I think that's it. Pawn shop is apparently right here. How the fuck do we get in here?
Oh, brother!
I think I went in the wrong area by accident. You're not ready for this area. Not yet, anyways. You have to go to 111. Well, looky, looky, right here. 11. So bracelet. Boop.
Aha!
Gold bracelet and okay. Gaming computer and then VR. Perfect. Grab those two after I grab this one. Just gonna follow them that way and then just go into the bathroom. Oh, bathroom's right here. Time for you to go to the bathroom. I'm going to bed at 4. So you spend an hour in the fucking bathroom and then this motherfucker's jerking off. I'm telling you. He's jerking the Birkin. Now it's coming down. Hopefully he doesn't see me. I have the front door. this shit in here? Should be going upstairs now. Go to bed. Perfect. And we'll try and grab the shit out of the Gotta hurry up so no one can see us. Perfect. Now, do we have enough time to grab? They're partying over there, what the fuck? Oh fuck. He's going to the shitter. It's 7 o'clock. Should I grab anything else good? Not that I see. Do you guys have a green vase? I'll take a TV though. Hurry, bitch, go! Our second heist so far, and now we're just robbing bitches. Because, well, they deserve it. I'm gonna go to my friendly shady pawn shop over here. Oh, shit. Had a bump and gotta pay $33, guys. Where the fuck? Did I go past that? One's for you, I could take one of those. Not bad. Almost made back our 8,000. We're gonna come back for those guys though. We'll get that gold bracelet. Had. Your. Not bad, not bad. So that way. Got all the skateboards, not bad. Now we got 9 grand. Hell yeah. Alright, back to our 101. Or 1101. Or fucking 11. Ah, fucking no. 111, there we go. Fuck, I'm retarded today. And I'm going the wrong way. See? Told you, I'm fucking retarded today. 101's this way. Ah, for fuck's sake. Ah, fuck. And poof. Here we are. Let's read the notes real quick. Fuck. Oh, I should have been leveling this up. This is backpack. Oh my god. Oh well, next level, I guess. Anywho, don't do what I just fucking did. 1111. Reckon. Okay. Let's do. Okay. Now, what does Mike do doing though? So far. All right.
unbelievable.
I took the lamppost out. I didn't do anything. The fuck do you mean? That was close. Fucking cars. He's out of the house now. And she is going that way, so upstairs is clear. Come on. Oh.
Do you have the jewelry tools? If not, you gotta buy them on Steel Gear.
All we need. That's it. Time to get out. Perfect. That was pretty good. Easy peasy. Take the shit I don't need, sell it at the pawn shop. Heck yeah. Motherfuckers didn't even know I robbed their asses. This way. I think, right? Get out of here, go back to the hideout and finish this mission. Gamepad times two, not bad. ATM hacking tool? Yo, what the fuck? Bad. I'll buy that next. Huh. This one feels a lot better than the first one. I really like number two. It's fucking amazing so far. Sell the bracelet now. Black Bay.
Decent job there. I don't trust you one bit, but maybe there's a future for you. I need a few interior photos of 106. Get it done and I'll cut you some more debt. You know what's funny? We bailed out our former associate from jail. He owes us $100,000. My friend Vinny tells him what to do, like a dog. I enjoy doing that to you.
Talking about the first guy that they blew up. But then they changed the story around and blew his ass up. What was the other thing that was in here? That was 3,000 or something, I think it was. Oh yeah. Then we'll do the hacking PD shit as well. Here we come. Should hopefully get it done in this fucking. Anyways, let's go over to Vinny's here and see what the ATM shit is. How the fuck do I change this? Ah! There we go. So I'll do 4. Detected.
not here. I don't get paid enough for this.
Then leave and go eat some donuts, bitch. Fuck you, Biggie. Flashlight's still on, dumbass. Get in your car and leave, motherfucker. And he's gone. Try 2, 4, 6, 7. 7's right. So try 4, 8. 2? Oh shit, let's go. Fuck yeah. $500. Okay, what are we supposed to do? Well, 6. Well, 6 is over here. Hopefully we can park over here. Oh, look, another van. Okay, 106 is up here. Oh my goodness. Do I have any info on this? I do. Out of the house. Backyard garden. And what do I have to take pictures of? Take a few photos. Yes, all in the house, right? Yeah, this bitch is just chilling there. There's a camera there. I didn't see the camera.
Officers are on scene.
I didn't see the camera. Where the fuck was the camera? camera already, apparently. Who fucking knew? Not me. Where's this fucking camera? Bathroom. They say sitting, but I think they mean shitting. Oh, I've been in this place before. And she's in bed at 2. Yeah, I'll just fucking wait then. Cause if they're in bed at 2, I should be fine. Now what, I have to go in the basement and take photos? God dang it.
What's with the silence, man? You cutting me out? Remember, I want my part as well. You need my help. So, we're stealing a car, I see. Just make sure to open the gate last. It'll make some noise.
Open the gate last? The gate's already open, though. La 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 la. Me chilling in my new car. Just kidding. Let's go. We stole our first car too. Well, we did our second heist. So far, this is an amazing video. But, you know. You know the rules.
I need the gearbox and catalytic converter. Send them to me via Black Bay once you're done.
Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I'm gonna park this car out and call it a day. But, if you like this stuff, make sure to sub and like. Leave a comment if you want. And thanks for watching. Peace.